What? Are you back? Hi. Sente? Can't be helped. Is it Tuesday after all? Well, I can't relate since I'm a cat. All I've been doing is just some bad thing. And then I fell asleep waiting for you. You're tired. Of course you are. Well, just lie down beside me. And then let's relax together. Has anyone told you that you complain too much? Joking, I'm joking. Alright. Maybe I'll feel relaxed a little bit. You can complain all you want. Well, I hope you will get a raise soon. You do need to buy me snacks, don't you? Well, all I did today was laze around, eat some snacks, enjoying the sun. It is almost summer after all. Where are we going to go in the summer? Well, I don't really want to go to the beach, cause, you know, cats and water doesn't vibe well together. I don't like it when my tail gets wet. No, I don't want to go to any hot place either. Just imagine if I get humid, my fur gets all curly, and then I will look really, really funny. Right. Do you want me to clean your ears a little bit? I know you love that a lot. Like this. Right? Well, your ears aren't that dirty inside. But I know you like when I do this. It helps you relax. What do you mean I sound like the alien? Come on. I can just stop if you don't like it. Of course you don't want me to stop. Just make up your mind and stop making me laugh. I cannot take this seriously. face you're making. You should see yourself right now. What do you mean, cringe? Oh man, fine, I'm going to stop. Fine. I will continue. You're insufferable. Okay. Gonna go in with the fluffy part. Look at you. Now you fell asleep. I swear you are the cutest when you're asleep like this. There. I'm sure it is your best day. Sleep well.